Alright everyone, welcome back to HDTL, starting episode 180, and this is American Gladiators. Okay, right off the bat, I've played this game before. It's terrible. It's really fucking bad. But we gotta get through it. Thankfully, this is just gonna be a one-off, because this is just one of those, like, California games style things where it's just all minigames and stuff. So there's that. So for younger viewers that may not know, American Gladiators was a game show from the early 90s, where it was basically just like regular people doing all these like, you know, activities, games, whatever, against these like super handsome, super beautiful, super jacked like athletes called the American Gladiators. Ooh, you have to learn about ice, gold, lace. Ooh. Blaze. Wait, can we just go to the... Here we go. Right, one-on-one or tournament? No, we're not doing a tournament. Fuck that. Right, we'll do dudes. But yeah, like, this show was a big deal, I remember, back in the day. Alright. Because this was, like, one of those Saturday morning shows where it was just, like, watch, like, WWF Superstars and then watch, American Gladiators. Alright, we're doing... Hope it knows this is only one player. Alright, we're doing Assault. Alright, if I remember correctly, you gotta, like... How do I grip? God damn it. Yeah, that's it. I gotta knock this dude off. And I fucking missed. Too fast. You just get one shot, and that's it. Oh, this fucking thing. Alright, I remember this game. Oh, God. You gotta, like, get into these things. Alright. So, I guess I got a point for that. Fuck off. Oh, I can't, like, re-trigger the same one. That's annoying. There's a logjam. God, go away! Let me in! There we go. Alright, we tied at 4. I think that score... Yeah, that score carries over. Okay. Alright, joust. Let's go. How do you... There we go, okay. What, you can jump? Oh, you can jump. Damn it. Well, I guess the computer opponent's failing as well, so... Oh, alright, this one's actually kind of fun. Alright. You gotta, like... Yep. You should be able to, like, grab... Oh, here we go, okay. There we go. 2 points. Give me that. How do you grab? Grab. Oh, you gotta go to the other side. That's right. Shit. I'm remembering how this game's played. Fuck. Alright, I'll take the easy point. Well, at least the computer is terrible at this. Alright, a commanding 9-6 lead. Alright, go. How do I go? Climb! What are you doing? Oh, this is so bad. What? 10 points for that? What is this? Run! Go! Oh, yeah, okay. I get it. Fuck. You gotta alternate L and R. Well, I got decimated. Obviously, we're trying this again. Alright. Now, how do you do this? I missed. Cool. Alright, stop! I got a point just for shooting it. That should be good enough. Let's go. Hit him. I fell short. Too slow. Here's the strategy. Just go, like, try to stay in a straight line if you can. Peter's good at this all of a sudden. All Why did that trigger? Joust, so I'm gonna get my ass kicked on this. Close. Get him. Yes. Player one wins. All right, now I'm feeling good. And we're going to get some points of Powerball. Me and not him. How many of them are there? Is there three of them? Is that why? Oh, Jesus Christ, like I came out of nowhere. I did way better at this the first time. Even let me get close. All right, a fucking climb. There we go. I'm just tapping B. That seems to be working. Yes, I made it. I don't think they could beat me. Oh, I lost 10 seconds for that. Yes. That's a win. Now we're just back to the beginning. Oh god. Alright, let's start it up. Let's do one more run through, because I want to try and figure out that first game. Assault, I think it's called. I missed. Get out of there. How do I drop it? Oh, I have to go over here. Shit. What do I do? Oh. Fuck. Alright, drop it. Drop it! How do you grab it? How are you supposed to do this? Alright, 2 points. Cool. Alright, I'm gonna figure this one out. Damn it. Yeah, I still can't figure those out. So we're tied at 8. Trying for that big hit. I'm just gonna keep it. I'm just gonna keep jabbing you. Yes, you win. Wait, can you, like, push them out of the way? I didn't think you could, like, do that in the actual game. You missed? What? That's a thing that can happen? Tap that B button. All I feel like the wall, I remember the wall being a lot more exciting on the actual show. Oh, there wasn't even a guy waiting for me. Alright, that's enough of this. Yeah, this game sucks. Fuck this game. That's another game down, so if you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends. Another new one in the next episode, so take it easy, everybody.